Hi, this is Heather Castro with Legends Realty. Today we'll be touring 71 Spring Lake Drive in DeBary. This is a 5-bedroom, 3-bath with a little over 3,500 square feet. It is a pool home, has a 2-car garage. It's also in a cul-de-sac. So I'm going to take you around the exterior first and then we'll head inside. So it has a large extended driveway with these brick pavers. Is a large lot with a side yard here, and as you can see, there's a small area here for a fire pit. The pavers continue to the side pool area. Has a partially fenced backyard with fruit trees. As you can see, it does have a large screened-in pool. There's plenty of space on the patio for lounging and sitting. Outdoor shower. Now that we've taken a look at the exterior, we will head inside. So your 2-car garage also does have a side entry as well, which will go to your utility room. Beautiful double doors. A very grand entrance. This is your formal living room. Upstairs is a complete master suite, which we will look at. To the right of the entry, you have your formal dining room. And to the left of the entry, you have a bedroom, but you can also utilize this as a bonus room or an office. It does have doors as well as a closet. Formal living room. does lead access to the pool. Now we're going to head and take a look at the kitchen. White cabinetry, white appliances. It's an eat-in kitchen here, which also gives you access to the pool. Breakfast bar, so you can put your bar stools up. This room here is your family room. Family room does have a fireplace and access to the pool as well. And this is your utility room. We talk on the exterior of this door, which does lead outside to your driveway. Plenty of space here, utility sink. You do have a half bath downstairs. Take a look at some of the other bedrooms. So the office is your first bedroom, but it does have a closet. So this is bedroom two. It's two nice big closets. Window seat and storage. Outside of this bedroom, you have a guest bathroom, just a full bath. Across the way, you have your third bedroom. Hallway also leads to the exterior, and this is your fourth bedroom, which does have an ensuite bathroom, so you can utilize this as a double master. So you have a master downstairs, which is smaller, and then a larger master upstairs with a larger bathroom. Be utilized as your pool bathroom, as well as it does have access to the exterior. And now we will head upstairs to see the complete master suite. The only bedroom upstairs is the master. Before you get into the master bedroom, you do have a sitting area over here that overlooks your main living and dining room areas. It also extends to this area as well. So here is your second sitting area, upstairs in your master suite. Does have a closet here. And now we're gonna enter into the master bedroom. Walk-in closet. And this is the entry to the master bathroom. So you have a double vanity, garden tub, a private toilet area, as well as a walk-in shower. This is 71 Spring Lake Drive in DeBary. Thank you for watching. Have a good one.